Hello everyone, I'm Frank. Today, I'm going to show you my OBD-II UART PCB board. The board has the same size of a credit card. Its connector is compatible with Arduino MKR board. To use the board, first we connect these two boards together. Then we will connect the DB9 cable to the board. At the end of the DB9 cable, it's OBD-II connector. We will plug into our car. Now let's plug in the OBD-II connector into the car. I'm also going to power up the Arduino board.